Mihai's granddaughters liked to keep to themselves, mostly. They were well-behaved and possessed a sort of quiet elegance. From time to time, I'd catch myself looking at them, wondering what they were talking about. I'm sure everyone on the base did the same. They were such enthralling creatures. Every night, a crowd would gather around Mihai. They were the men tasked with guarding him in the air. Their jackets all bore the same patch, a relic from a nation that was long gone. Decades ago, during the Age of Expansion, the Kingdom of Arugia absorbed many countries. Theirs was one of them. Mihai asked them,
"Yet what is a nation? Can we actually see the physical lines that divide one from another?"
"People of my generation can no longer speak the language of our homeland. My grandparents always look sad when they see I have no idea what they're saying to me."
Mihai didn't say a word after that. His scarred face betrayed no emotion. He didn't get those scars from flying, though. Mihai was originally from Shalaji. His real name is Mihai Dimitru Margarita Corneliu Leopold Blanca Carol Aeon Ignatius Raphael Maria Nikitas A. Shalaji. When he was young, he was the heir to the Grand Duchy of Shalaji. Then, revolution broke out among his people. Mihai was betrayed by a close friend who pointed a gun at his face and pulled the trigger. The revolution was successful, but the new country that sprang from it was annexed by the expanding Kingdom of Arugia. The Arugian royal family allowed Mihai's family to retain their title and noble standing in the new kingdom. But Mihai surprised them all by signing up for the draft like an ordinary Arugian citizen. He was then accepted into the Air Force Academy by order of the king. Mihai soon became an ace pilot. When the royal family was ousted and Arugia became a republic, he continued his service for the new regime. Test sites soon flourished. One day, a classmate of Mihai's granddaughter visited. I noticed the rose emblem. She laughed like a princess. And I found out later, she was indeed the daughter of Arugia's new ruler. She was the connection to the royal bloodline everyone was looking for, the one to restore the monarchy. This new princess was truly a godsend for the Arugian people. If Mihai's granddaughters were like the moon, she was like the sun, around which everything seemed to orbit. Her face was so expressive. It's no wonder the people of this war-torn country instantly felt at ease when they saw her speeches. They started singing. The pilots of the support plane smiled, even though they wished their nation were independent from hers. Angelic. I wonder how Mihai felt about all of this. It was my job to research his neurological data, after all. I wish I could figure him out. Whatever his feelings were about losing his homeland, he kept hidden, even from me.
So, welcome. All aircraft, spread out and attack.
We're clear to attack, right? I heard the regular forces were gonna clean things up.
It's just like before. Blow the shit out of everything.
Sharp as attack, aren't you, Spare 8? Regular forces can reduce losses if you tenderize the base first. If you can't handle that, just fly and be a target. You're hitting three locations. Some have air power, so their threat levels vary. Think of the best way to rob them of their ability to respond. Use those empty heads of yours. If you die too fast, you won't even be useless targets.
We're being attacked. Enemy aircraft.
mention their plans. Oh, we can sleep in for once.
Thank you.
Another man down. There's no point. Retreat.
Follow your orders. Continue the operation. Deserters will be punished.
This isn't even a fight. Do you want to lose all your pilots?
Shut up.
Try to stop me. I'm getting behind the trigger. Stick with the best if you want to survive. If anyone wants to die, let him. Poor decision on your part. I've still got top score. Count? Man, you're useless.
Everyone knows you inflate your numbers.
That gun, Trigger. That's fine. I've shut down six.
Bullshit. You're still on two.
Hey, are you sure your radar's working right?
3 minutes remaining. Engage or face punishment.
Can you wrap it away, little guard dog?
You'll pay for this.
Yeah, looks like we're the only ones having fun out here. Trigger, the one with the highest score wins. Let's settle who's best once and for all.
You've done a fair amount of work to their ground units. Rod, I see some of you still have ammo. Continue with the attack. Keep yourself nice and exposed till I say otherwise.
Seven down, that's more than an ace. Trigger, hostile behind you. You take care of the surface target.
2 minutes remaining. Sense of humor, guys. Your buddy's making a joke. Laugh already.